Nebraska's dominance on the football field has also extended to dominance in another area as well, television. The Huskers found themselves in the forefront of bringing college football to TV sets. In October of 1939, Kansas State's homecoming bout with Nebraska became the second experimental test broadcast of college football over the airwaves. Nebraska's first recognized game played on television was its September 19th game against Oregon at Memorial Stadium in 1953. Though the Huskers were handled easily, it began a long-standing relationship between Nebraska football and the world of broadcast television. From 1953 on, the Cornhuskers have appeared on television over 315 times. Its exposure in big televised matchups have also helped in Big Red's recruiting efforts and, in essence, made the University of Nebraska into a nationally known team. From being there in the beginning to a staple on the Big Ten Network, Nebraska's relationship with television is just another part of Husker history.